2025 Ford Ranger Raptor. Fans of both trucks and cars can't wait for the 2025 Ford Ranger to come out. Even though Ford hasn't said much about the new Ranger, leaks and information from people in the business say it will be a big deal in the midsize truck market. The 2025 Ford Ranger is likely to get a major redesign that includes sleek new features and more modern styling lines. The new Ranger will have a stronger body structure that looks tough and is better at keeping air flow and heat out. It will also have better hood and headlights. There are rumors that the 2025 Ranger will come with a variety of EcoBoost engine options that will give it the best speed and the best gas mileage. With better towing capacity and responsive handling, the new Ranger offers an exciting driving experience whether you're going over rough terrain or cruising on the highway. The 2025 Ranger has more features and options than any other vehicle in its class, making it perfect for explorers and off-road fans. The truck has an all-terrain tire, a terrain management system, and better suspension, so it can handle any landscape with confidence. The 2025 Ranger was made with safety in mind above all else. It has a lot of new features and driver assist technologies that are meant to keep you and your guests safe on the road. The new Ranger gives you peace of mind wherever you go with its Ford Co-Pilot 360 technology and advanced crash prevention systems. Ford is likely to give the 2025 Ranger a number of trim levels and customization choices so that it can fit a wide range of tastes and budgets. Many people will want to buy the new Ranger because it has a lot of features and perks and the price is reasonable. The official release date for the 2025 Ford Ranger has not been set yet, but it is likely to come out soon and be sold in many markets around the world. Stay tuned for more information as Ford gets ready to release the next generation of this famous truck.